When the war started, obviously quite a lot of international lawyers were interested in the topic. And I was asked, I was actually commissioned to write a piece on the conflict in Ukraine and genocide. And I was at this time quite surprised, I have to say, to be asked to do so, because the conflict had just started. And in very often, in order to find out whether there is a genocide, you need quite a lot of time to find out that.